What if oxygen suddenly became toxic for just 1 hour? Not fire, not explosions, just the air itself turning against life. Within seconds, breathing would feel like inhaling invisible acid, attacking lungs from the inside out. People would lose consciousness quietly, without warning, as oxygen molecules started damaging cells instead of saving them. Hospitals would become powerless, because the problem wouldn't be lack of air, but the air itself. Combustion engines would behave strangely as oxygen stopped acting like a normal chemical partner. Metabolism in every living organism would break down, as cells could no longer safely use oxygen for energy. The real horror wouldn't be chaos. It would be the silence, as cities slowly faded without visible destruction. After exactly 1 hour, oxygen would become normal again, and the world would wake up in a broken stillness. And the most unbelievable fact, even a single hour of toxic oxygen would be enough to permanently alter life on Earth at the cellular level. If you enjoyed this, hit like and subscribe so you don't miss the next video. Share your thoughts in the comments and discover more amazing facts with us.